son Marlon is 5 years old. He didn't have to live through Hurricane Katrina. He didn't have to see his entire city flooded. He didn't have to leave his home and wonder if he'd ever return. He didn't have to watch bodies floating and wondering if there were people we knew. He didn't have to experience what I did. And my hope is that he never will.
Through the development of advanced storm surge modeling, Notre Dame professor Joannes Westerink is helping guide the Army Corps of Engineers in the reconstruction of the New Orleans hurricane protection system.
Storm surge is the rising water that's driven in by hurricanes, winds, and waves. During Hurricane Katrina, an unprecedented level of storm surge developed, and it simply overwhelmed the levees. At Notre Dame, we're able to pinpoint exactly what went wrong during Katrina, and also what can go wrong during hundreds of future storms.
Utilizing the results from Dr. Westerink's lab, the Corps of Engineers has redesigned the levee and gate closure systems that protect Greater New Orleans.
Dr. Westerink has been a vital source to rebuilding of New Orleans, not only for the short term, but the long term. His contributions have been absolutely astounding.
What inspires me is a sense of discovery, a sense of improving technologies, and ultimately helping people live better and safer lives.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Fighting to protect my city.
We are the Fighting Irish.